Number 3, he was out of jail, but I never did see.